couple of times today, I have been hard-pressed to get these pins on this Toro Dingo mounting plate to set like they're supposed to. And the reason is, items have somehow gotten back inside this plate. So all that little granule stuff right there prevents this from mating to this. I learned that when I was plowing snow. I got snow in on my machine. It happened to me today with dirt, so I thought I'd check it. Just a little tip, might save you a headache someday. The next time you rent a tool, Dingo.